I'm working on the SEPTED project too, but I'm creating map packets that have census data for the targeted neighborhoods and selected counties so people can know what kind of ages the people that live in these areas are, what type of income they have, and stuff like that.